after this corner here or intersection, they just it just started. Color just started.
Gotta make the bucks when you can make them. That's how he is. So you gotta learn to save your money.
Yep, it's bright.
Yeah.
It becomes bright.
Better than in the afternoon. It's like it's like a flashlight shining on them.
Yeah, afternoon it's on the other side. The
Yeah, but the sun still don't seem to be as bright. I don't know. It just seems like right now it's bright.
Yep.
Something about it.
Nice to look at. There's one more. Oh, at the park, Irons Park. Okay, ito na po yung corn. Last year po ay soybean po ang itinanim dito. Tingnan niyo po, oh. Yan, kinakain nila. Ready na po yan. Kaya nag-harvest na po ang aking husband. So, let's see. Because there's some maple trees here. Ang aking doggy na sa unahan. So, kaya po yan ay ready na. Actually, oh, kinain na po ng mga deer, oh. Yan. So, ganyan po ang itsura niya. So, corn has lots of uses, pero masama rin po yan sa mga joints natin. Kaya, yung mga corn oil ay hindi maganda sa ating mga joints. Okay, guys. Wala masyado. Masyado dito. Ayoko lang maglakad dun. Madami ditong lamok. Ang quiet, diba? Right. Lumabas na ang mga colors ng maple. Ayan. Ayan guys, nalobat pa ako, nag-charge pa ako kahit konti para makapag makunan ko po ito. Ayan, dito na po ako sa Sheep's Farm. Ayan pa yung ano, yung mas mura na ano. Yang na maple trees namin. Ayan. Mayroon siyang part na yellow. May part pang green. Ayan. So meron pa doon.